Hello, today I'm in Mazda 5. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable TP function for radio. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. And to enable or disable TP, press scan buttons shortly. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.